okay to play F sharp on the viola. It's going to be your middle finger. And this is really important that when you play with the middle finger that your thumb doesn't come up to meet it. The thumb is going to stay back always near the first finger. You only need your second finger for this. And again, you want to think I spy. You want to think, oh, I can see through that. That's nice and open. Here is F sharp.